First Lady of Country Music, Miss Tammy Wynette.
Understand, he holds me in the palm of his hand, and I like it, I like it. He's a dream, the real thing, he always makes me feel like a queen, and I love it, I love it. His arms are warm, they keep me away from harm, and I'm proud of it, so proud. He's mine, he's fine. He makes a funny feeling go up my spine, and I wanna keep it like this all the time. He's got what I want when I want it. He's got what I need when I need it. I'd buy a million just to keep it, just to keep on holding. Well, I know he's gotta work late. I can't stand it, can't stand it. But when he walks in and I'm in his loving arms again, I forget it, I forget it. His touch is too much. He knows how to love me just enough, and I love. He holds me in the palm of his hand, and I won't keep it like this all the time. He got what I want when I want it. He's got what I need when I need it. Well, I'd buy it a million just to keep it, just to keep on holding to the precious love he gives me. My man understands, he holds me in the palm of his hand, and I want to keep it like this all the time. Yeah, I want to keep it like this all the time.
Thank you.
When you left, you said just doing me a favor. I cried and I begged you not to go. Now just been 2 short weeks and you want me to come back. You think there's something that you ought to know. Well, I've rearranged the living room to suit me. I gave your favorite chair to charity. And that closet you insisted on, it's mine. So don't bring your old hang-ups back to me. 'Cause I'm wearing my jeans a little bit tighter. Changed my hairstyle, never learning how to dance. So maybe you best wait a little bit longer before you come back and give me another chance. He's driving a big old Cadillac. I probably won't be home when you come to get your clothes. They're on the back porch in a paper sack. And I'm wearing my jeans a little bit tighter. Changed my hairstyle and I learned it how to dance. So maybe you best wait a little bit longer before you come back and give me another chance. I'm wearing my jeans another chance. The golf pass. Thank you. Thank you so very much. Welcome to our show. Are you having a good time? Good. I went to Nashville, Tennessee for the first time in the year of 1965, taking with me three small children, all under the age of five. Now, I went around to all the major recording companies, knocking on doors, asking for a contract, telling everybody I wanted to sing, getting turned down repeatedly, dragging three little kids along with me. And I finally got a contract from CBS Records, and I have now been there for 20 years. So we put together some songs from the early part of my career, going back to the 60s. And this first song is the very first hit record I ever had, thanks to wonderful people like you. Just follow the stairway to this lonely world of mine. You'll find me waiting here in apartment number 9. Loneliness surrounds me without your arms around me, and the sun will never in apartment number 9. No, the sun will never shine in apartment number 9. Today I sat alone at the window and watched our little girl outside of the play with the little boy next door, like so many times before. But something didn't seem quite right today, so I went outside to see what they were doing. And they I heard his name again, and I hung my head in shame when I heard our little girl say to him, if that's the way it's done, I don't want to play house. It makes my mommy cry. Oh, it's when she plays house, my daddy says goodbye. If that's the way it's done, I don't want to play house. It makes my mommy cry. Oh, when she played house, my daddy said goodbye. I've never seen the inside of a ballroom or listened to a jukebox all night long. Well, I see these are the things that bring you pleasure, so come make some changes in our home. Like I heard it said, if you can't beat 'em, join 'em. So if that's the way you wanted me to be, well, I'll change if it takes that to make you happy. From now on, you're gonna see a different me. Big punch. I'm gonna be the swinger, the swinger you've never had. hardly recognize who I am. I'll buy some brand new clothes and dress up fancy for my journey to the wilder side of life. Because you're good girls gonna go fast. I'm gonna be the swingin'est swing you ever had. If you like paint it up, pat it up, then you ought to be glad. Cause you're good girls gonna go fast. Oh yeah, you're good girls gonna go fast. Our little boy is 4 years old and quite a little man. So we spell out the words we don't want him to understand. Like T-O-R or maybe S-U-R-P-R-I-S. But the words we're hiding from him now, tear the heart right out of me. Our D-I-V-O-R-C-E becomes final today. For his fifth birthday, and he thinks C-U-S-T-O-D-Y spells fun or play. I'll spell out all the hurting words and turn my head on a speed. Cause I can't spell away this hurt that's dripping down my cheek. Here's a song I love to sing, and it's about the man who wears my ring. And even though he's tempted, he knows I'll make sure that he gets everything. When he's cold, he knows I'm warm. And I warm him in my arms. And when he's sad, oh, I make him glad. And I'm his shelter from the storm. I'm his song when he feels like singing, and a song when he feels like swinging.
What? Thank you. Thank you so much. If I had to choose a favorite of anything I've ever written or had part of writing, it would be this song. This song came along at a time when I really needed this song to help me through some troubled times, and at a time when I really believed in what I was writing. So the song is very special to me. I'll need time to get you off my mind, and I may sometimes bother you, try to be in touch with you, even ask too much of you from time to time. Now and then, Lord, you know I need a friend. Till I get used to losing you, let me keep on using you till I can make it on my own. I'll give by, but no matter how what they say, Lord, there'll be a brighter day, but till then I'll lean on you, that's all I need to do, till I can make it on. Till I can make it on my own. to die the way that your love did for me. Wish that I could lay to rest the memory of how good it used to be. If I could, I'd take a gun, aim it at the past and shoot to kill. Instead, I lay here every night and know my love for you is still alive and well. And in the best of health, although it's been through hell since you left. It was feeling on the day you were in this cold and lonely bed. Your memory should die just from the chill, but it stays warm inside my heart. It's all ago, I was blessed with my first grandchild. 3.5 months ago, I was blessed with my second grandchild. Now I know why they're called grand. I was on the road working when Sophia and Christina both were born. It seems I was always on the road working and gone from home when my girls were growing up. But somehow, they always made it right for me. And years ago, when all my girls were very, very young, I sat down one day and wrote them a letter. Now, in the letter, I talk about my oldest daughter being 16. She is now 25. I talk about my youngest daughter being 6, and she is now soon to be 16. So it's been a long time since I wrote the letter, and it's amazing how fast they grow up. Where are you going, my little one? Where are you going, my baby, my own? Turn around and you're tiny, turn around and you're grown, turn around and you're a young wife with babes of your own. Turn around, turn around and you're a young wife with babes of your own. Dear daughters, Gwen, you're my oldest. You're quite a lady. You're my only blue-eyed girl. And you turned 16 in April, and you sure made a change in my world. I'm sorry I missed the big evening, your first date, and I wasn't around. Save all the secret things you did, and tell me when I get to town. And on your graduation, I wanted pictures to look back on, but then I wasn't there to take them. As usual, I was gone. You've had to grow up much too quick, and you've done it on your own. You did it without Mama, 'cause Mama wasn't home. And Jackie, you're quite a lady too, just 1 year younger than Gwen. And there's so much that I'm missing by being mommy only now and then. Now, I remember the day you cooked your first meal. You were 9. You cooked biscuits and ham. And you called to say how good it was, 'cause I was out of town. And at the party for mothers and daughters, well, I know you felt out of place. And even the pretty dress I bought couldn't fill that empty space. And the time when you got sick and the doctors turned you down, they said they couldn't treat you with your mama out of town. And Tina, you're such a pretty girl with big almond eyes of brown. And they voted you homecoming queen when I was out of town. Now, I know you were a beauty, 'cause your sisters dressed you right. And you said it didn't matter that I was out of town that night. And the day that you joined the cheerleading team, boy, nothing could hold you down. You yelled hip hip hooray over the phone, 'cause I was out of town. And Tamala Georgette Jones, you simply take my breath away. Born just 6 short years ago and named for your daddy and me. Going to sleep on Meemaw's arm, listening to her hum, drifting off to fairyland while sucking on your thumb. Why, just yesterday you pulled a tooth. Boy, you sure are brave and strong. I wish I could have been there, but as usual, I was gone. What a difference you've made in my life. What a difference you've made in my life. You're my sunshine day and night. Oh, what a difference you've made in my life. And you, you ladies. A little barroom on his way home. bed to lay on in a room upstairs. What's her name? You'll never see her again. And close the door. Who knows who cares? Home in a double bed. They've grown so far apart, they just fumble in the dark. Not one single word is said. And they call it making love, making love, making love. Go and pick it up, dress it up. To introduce my group to you. I'm very proud of my guys and my girls. On steel guitar, on rhythm guitar, on lead guitar, on harmonica, on anything he wants to play, Mike Duchette. On lead guitar and on banjo, David Slose. Way back in the back on drums, Kenny Jansen. And on rhythm guitar, we have now been working together for 19 years. Charlie Carter. And the leader of our group on bass, Rick Merle. On piano and electronic keyboard, Steve Samuels. And the beautiful and talented Miss Sue Richards. And the beautiful brunette on the end is Miss Paula Merle. My guys and my girls, thank you. Without them, I couldn't be here. They put it all together for me, and I love you guys. Thank you. I think this is where we're doing a song that my husband wrote for me. Can hear the rain, it's falling softly. As I watch him lying next to me, I can feel his heart, it beating softly. He just loved me so tenderly, but it should be you and me. When he touches me, I feel your fingers. Each time we kiss, I see your face. Then he'll lock the door behind us. And in his dreams, the world can't find us. But he can't see. No, he can't see that it should be you. Every time I dream, you're always there. Then you'll lock the door behind us. And in my dreams, the world can't find us. And it will be so real to me. It's we're going to go way back to the year of 1968 for this song.
If you can find it any hard to just forgive, I'll come back and live the way you wanted me to live. All I want is just to be your girl. Please come and get me and take me to your world. Take me to your world, away from bar rooms filled with smoke, where I won't have to serve. You're not the dirty joke. All I want is just to be your girl. Please come and get me and take me to your
badly shaken. He thought he was mistaken, but it sure looked like she.
she bowed her head and passed. Recorded 20 years ago by the Everly Brothers, and I recorded the song and had a big record on it about 5 or 6 years ago. It's called Crying in the Rain. Come along. Most of you probably already know I came from the deep south. I'm sure you can't tell by my talk. But I was born in the state of Mississippi, raised in Mississippi and Alabama. And when I was growing up, we didn't have an awful lot to do except a lot of farm chores and a whole lot of singing. I was born and raised on a farm. And Harold Reed, now he's the goofy bass singer with the Statler Brothers, he once told me that if Charlie Pride, Johnny Cash, and myself had picked as much cotton as we said we had, there'd be no more left to pick. I don't know about them, but I think I picked my share. And I know we did an awful lot of singing. And the kind of singing we did sounded like this.
Let's
You have been a most gracious audience tonight. We hope in some small way we have made your night a little bit better, a little bit brighter. You definitely have made ours. Thanks to all of you. Until we see you again, regardless if it's here or down the road someplace, we want to say we love you and we thank you and good night. You know, I've been accused, among other things, of doing most of my writing for you ladies. But I did write a song special for all you guys. Don't go away feeling slighted. This is special for you. Sometimes it's hard to be a woman, giving all your love to just one man. You've heard bad times, even good times, doing things that you don't understand. But if you love me, though he's hard to understand. And if you love him, oh, be proud of him, 'cause after all, he's just a man.
Once again, the beautiful first lady of country music, Miss Tammy.